The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. From parts unknown, weighing in at 220 pounds, James Edwards.
Oh, I can't wait to see this one. These two have been waiting for this one for quite some time, and to be honest, so have I.
And his opponent, from Cleveland, Ohio, weighing in at 206 pounds, Jake Paul!
Oh, this match is going to be exciting. I can almost guarantee it. With matches like this, it's no wonder SmackDown is watched by so many people. Thank you to the WWE Universe for making this show such a success.
Both men enter this match with tidal waves of momentum, which set them on a collision course for this very moment. It's all or nothing, and these two men wouldn't have it any other way.
Well, neither one of these competitors has a lot of love for the other, and that's going to become clear right about now.
Let's do this.
But hey, this is what we signed up for, didn't we?
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. After a move like that, he's going to need to see a chiropractor or a spine specialist, whatever he's comfortable with. No pun intended, of course.
Yeah, he's not going to be comfortable for a while.
Does anyone see this? I mean, he's employing highly illegal tactics here, and all unbeknownst to the official, King. This is shameful.
I can't believe this official.
He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while. This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody. That move should do it. I mean, this should have been over a while ago. Come on, ref.
Yeah, this should be over.
He's starting to stumble here. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
This guy's fine. Don't worry about it.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie. He's wild in there.
Perhaps looking to take the action to the outside here.
Perhaps. It's happening, Cole, right before your very eyes.
Two.
Whoa. Take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Four.
He is slowly getting dissected.
Five.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
And it's imperative he gets back in the ring right now.
He's struggling a bit here. I'd say he's starting to feel the pressure a bit.
Hey, it's the WWE. It's not ballet. He knew this was going to be a battle, and that's exactly what we're witnessing.
Look at this. This could do it.
Maybe.
Thank you.
just getting worn out. Watch this!
And now, looking to put him away.
This could do it.
Maybe it.
One, two.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding. This is going to need some serious medical attention.
You can practically see the pain in his face right now, thanks to that tremendous move off the ropes.
You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Yeah, you really have to enjoy hurting someone.
Like this has become synonymous with SmackDown over the years. Well, I've never seen him do that before.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
Could this be it?
I think so.
Two, three.
This singles contest has the victor.